In more than 70 countries worldwide, lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender, or LGBT citizens, live in fear for their freedom, their safety, and in some cases, their lives. Their governments not only sanction brutality against them, but often carry it out. There is no obvious or easy escape path, but for those lucky enough to hitch a ride, there is something called the Rainbow Railroad.